The decision is Mike Timlin for the seventh inning. Pedro Martinez is finished. Six innings, four runs, seven hits, five walks. Still hit for an RBI to Tony Clark. The lead was gone. Bernie Williams breaks his bat and flies one to Nixon. One out. Up above, again, we found trouble last inning for Pedro Martinez. This one hit the opposite way to Manny Ramirez. Two out. With two out. Chopper to the left side. Cabrera to his right. Safe. And the inning will continue. Hustling with Sierra. And Joe West called him safe. Proven guys behind Messina, who's been the game one starter in each of the first two rounds. Starting in game five tonight. And as we get ready to stretch here in the middle of the seventh at Fenway, Messina has done his job through the first six. Bellhorn will start it with a shot down the line. Bellhorn will go to second as Sheffield can't handle it. The guy these fans have been riding since this series began just picked up his second hit. It's Sturts now. Gordon still getting loose. Damon is jammed and he pops it up. His frustration continues. One out. Borderline pitch. It's ball four. Two on, one out.
What a feisty at bat that was.
Tom Gordon made his name as a closer with the Boston Red Sox. Left side, Rodriguez to second, out over to first, double play. Tom Gordon comes in and gets a 5-4-3 double play to stop a potential rally in the seventh. Eighth inning now. Yankees up 4-2. York in the eighth. Miguel Cairo. And he shoots one into left center field to start the eighth inning. That ball is going to bounce up against the scoreboard. And Miguel Cairo starts the eighth inning with a double. Here's a guy who was popped by Cabrera. Turn.
Too good a hitter to beat bunting here.
He does bunt to Timlin. He only played a first and the sacrifice is good 1-4. Over to third goes Cairo, one out, and Rodriguez coming up. The 2-2. Up and in, two out, and a big strikeout for Timlin. That'll put runners at the corners for Matsui. Reason why the Red Sox won game four is David Ortiz was. He came on in the seventh. Went 2 2/3 innings, allowed. Fly ball left field. Manny Ramirez comes on to grab it. Keith Bolt does his.
Dynamic clutch hitter this guy has been for the last 2 years for the Boston Red Sox.
Just absolutely sensational, hitting 500 in this postseason. A walk to put the tying run on. Millar battled Rivera for a walk last night in the ninth. He gets a walk here with nobody out against Gordon in the eighth. And here comes Dave Roberts, who scored the tying run in the ninth inning last night. Look at a good pitcher. He goes. Nixon with a base hit to center, and Roberts will go to third. Running on the play, and it's first and third, nobody out.
Nixon got his fastball. Roberts to third easily.
Look at his numbers against the Red Sox. In the air to center field. That should tie it. Roberts will tag and go. The throw into second. And it's a 4-4 game. Small lead in the 0-1. Clark's only played a first. Down to second is Kepler. Two out in the inning. A strikeout to end the inning, but a huge inning for the Red Sox, facing elimination tonight. Ortiz, a home run, a walk, a single, a sac fly. And we're 4-4 into the ninth. Top of the eighth inning, face Matsui with first and third, two out. Get out of the inning and flips up an off-speed pitch to Bernie Williams. One pitch, one out in the ninth. Posada pops it up. Playable for Minkiewicz. Two out. We give you tonight's play of the game. He didn't give in to Sierra. It's a two-out walk. Clark hits it into the right field corner. That ball is going to bounce and go into the seats for a ground rule double. And that could have taken a run off the board for the Yankees. Ruben Sierra has on at second and third, two out, a 1-0 pitch. Popped up. Right side, Minkiewicz. Folk has done it again. Top of the order coming up for the Red Sox, trying to breathe on in this ALCS. Shatters his back. Tough play. Cairo circles it, throws. Base hit. Let's go to Jeannie Zelasco for a game break. He's running. Throw down by Posada. Out.
What a throw by Posada on a tough pitch. Up and in to Cabrera. I mean, a bullet to second base.
Strike, one out, nobody on. Orlando Cabrera grounds to short. Jeter makes the play. Two out. We told you about our play of the game brought to you by Sharp Aquos, Liquid Crystal Television. There's always tie game, bottom of the ninth, two out, nobody on. Ramirez hits it to center for Bernie Williams. And again, we're going to extra innings. Top of the order coming up for the Yankees in the 10th. Jeter, Rodriguez, Sheffield to the plate for New York.